You know, critics, man, critics never got nothing nice to say, man. You know, the one thing I notice about critics, man, is critics never ask me how my day went. Well, I'ma tell them.
Yesterday my dog died. A hawk tied a hoe, tied her in the bow. Said next time you blog, try to spit a flow. You wanna criticize, dog, try a little more. I'm so tired of this, I can blow fire in the hole. I'm fired up, so fire up the lighter in the drone. Better hold on a little tighter, here I go. Flow's tighter, hot-headed as Ghost Rider. Cold-hearted as Spider-Man, throwing a spider in the snow. So you better get glowing and flow rider inside of a low rider with no tires in the hole. Why am I like this? Why is winter cold? Why is it when I talk, I'm so biased to the hoes? Listen, dog, Christmas is off. This is as soft as it gets. This isn't golf. This is a blistering assault. Those are your wounds, this is the salt. So get lost, sit dissing me. It's just like pissing off the Wizard of Oz. Wrap a lizard in gauze, beat you in the jaws with it. Grab the scissors and saws and cut out your livers, gizzards and paws. Throw you in the middle of the ocean in the blizzard with jaws. So sit pissed like scissor through a straw. Then describe how it tasted like dessert to a thaw. Got the gall to make Chris piss in his drawers. Tickle him, go to his grave, skip him and visit his dog.
You're on fire.
That's how you know you're on the road. Cause when you're hot, it's like you're burning up everyone else's cold.
You're on fire. But I'm so fucking sick, I got ambulances pulling me over and shit. You're on fire.
You need to stop dropping roll. Cause when you say the shit to get the whole hip-hop shop to blow.
You're on fire.
Yeah.
You're on fire.
I just put a bullshit hook in between two long-ass verses. If you mistook this for a song, look, this ain't a song, it's a warning to Brooke Hogan and David Cook that the crook just took over. So book, run as fast as you can. Stop writing and kill it. I'm lightning in a skillet, you're a fucking flash in the pan. I pop up, you bitches scatter like hot grease flashing a fan. Mr. Mathis is the man, yeah, I'm pissed, but I would rather take this energy and stash it in the can. Come back and whip your ass with it again. Saliva's like sulfuric acid in your hand. It'll eat through anything metal, the ass of Iron Man. Turn them into plastic, so for you to think that you can stand a fucking chance is asinine. Yeah, asinine, man. Hit a blind man with a coloring book and told him color inside the lines or get hit with a fine crayon. Fucking I ain't playing. Pull up in a van and hop out on a homeless man holding a sign saying Vietnam vet, I'm out my fucking mind, man. Kick over the can, beat his ass and leave him $9,000. So if I seem a little mean to you, this ain't savage, you ain't never seen a brute. You wanna get graphic, we can go to scenic route. You couldn't make a bulimic puke on a piece of fucking corn and peanut poop. Saying you sick, quit playing, you prick, don't nobody care. Why the fuck am I yelling at air? I ain't even talking to no one cause ain't nobody there. Nobody'll fucking test me cause these hoes won't even dare. I'm wasting punchlines, but I got so many to spare. I just thought of another one that might go here. Nah, don't waste it, save it, cycle, yeah. Plus you gotta rewrite those lines that you set up on Michael's hair.
You're on fire.
That's how you know you're on the road. Cause when you're hot, it's like you're burning up everyone else's cold.
You're on fire.
Man, I'm so hot, my motherfucking fire truck's on fire, homie.
You're on fire.
You need to stop dropping roll. Cause when you say the shit to get the whole hip-hop shop to blow.
You're on fire.
Yeah.
You're on fire.
You're on fire.